Thank you. All right, and our code is, get that focus, 49643. All right, here you go. All right, and we're ready to go. Yeah, that's a new problem. They used to work. Yeah. I'm pretty sure they're broken. Dang it.
because of this metal chipping.
Oh, and that, dude, look, you can see it's like buckling.
Yeah.
I think they disabled it to prevent it from damaging.
Yeah, yeah, that's... Like, oh, look at that, that's a cool logo right there.
Oh, there is?
Right there.
Oh, is that like a thrust rod logo?
No, it's like, it means that...
Oh, so in like what direction?
Yeah. That is cool.
Yeah. Did you see how that one was like rattling when it like...
Yeah, yeah, the impeller's off.
Yeah, this thing really went downhill. This thing is not being maintained as it should.
Yeah, definitely not.
Like, that... just to show you how dirty it is, and I'm going to show these parts.
Oh, dude.
Oh, 96. This was installed in 96.
Look at how much play there is in this brush.
How much what?
Look at how much play there is in it. Like, look at that.
Oh my gosh.
That is insane.
I'm gonna show this if I can even get it to focus.
So this is a 96 XS2. XS.
96.
Yeah, 1996. I didn't even know that they made this in 96.
I know. And it just dripped on me.
Dirty excess water. Gross.
This is air code 05, by the way.
I wonder what 05 means. We'll have to look it up.
Yeah. Let me make sure it says 05. I read it correctly.
Yeah.
All that foam bar in the ground, but I grabbed... Yeah, 05.
Do you want to grab any foam right off the ground?
I already grabbed it last time. I still have my old strip. You can get some if you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, that is the excess. I will see you guys in the car.
All right, I'm going to end my video here, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe with the bell on. And that is it. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you very much.